Without a question, the 2025 Lexus RX is one of the most fuel-efficient SUVs in its class. This car has a lot of basic safety features and is nice to ride in. A redesign of the outside of each grade level has also made them look better and easier to spot. Even though it looks good, the 2025 Lexus RX SUV isn't as fast as its European competitors. The RX 350 is powered by a 3.5-liter V6 engine with fuel injection. In addition, the RX 450H has the same V6 engine and two electric engines. The RX SUV will have a 2025 version available, maybe in the fall of 2019. 2025 changes to the Lexus RX designing the outside and inside reports say that the new 2025 Lexus RX will get a big makeover. Overall, this version is very competitive and up-to-date. By 2025, the company wants to improve the front end by adding a wider grille and thinner LED headlights. We also want the back to be different, with new headlights and the side wheels to look better. A blackline version with lots of black parts will also be available, as the name suggests. Usually, you can get wheels, hoods, and side mirror housings that are all black. Lexus will also add new colors for the F-Sport model, such as Grecian Water, Iridium, and Cloudburst Gray. The German cars that compete with the 2025 Lexus RX are more current in terms of technology. Still, the Lexus RX is one of the most luxurious SUVs in its class, and a great deal. 16 cubic feet of space can be found behind the back seats of the base RX 350. There is also a three-row, long wheelbase model with 58.6 cubic feet of cargo room. 2025 engine for Lexus RX. Both the RX 350 and the RX 350F Sport come with 3.5-liter V6 engines that make 295 horsepower. This is the same as the previous version of the Lexus RX. However, the RX 350L and RX 350LF Sport only have 290 horsepower, even though their engines are set up similarly. When and how much will the 2025 Lexus RX cost? There is no doubt that the new Lexus RX cars coming out in 2025 will be better than the last ones in a number of ways. When customers first see the shoes, they may expect a much better style and more comfort. The 2025 can be bought for $45,000. For you, the price of a hybrid engine will go up by $3,000. Later this year, the RX SUV will go on sale, and it will still be up against the Audi Q7 and the BMW X5.